Today for lunch, we're having king prawns and beef and vegetables. The vegetables are broccoli, capsicum, coriander, shallots, spring onion, chili and tomatoes, and rice. And now I'm preparing the prawns. And then the sugar. And then the gravy powder.
And there's
vegetables in the wok. And the rice has cooked. The stir fries are finished and now ready to eat. Now we're going to cook the prawns. And first, I'm going to whiz the chilies and chilies. And first, I'm going to put the ginger. Now the garlic, I'm going to put the chili, and the shallots. Chili paste. And then I'm going to stir it. And then now I'm going to put the tomato. And then I'm gonna stir it again. The chili paste has been cooking for 5 minutes. And now I'm gonna add the prawns. And then a little bit of water. And then the salt, and then I'm gonna mix it. And Now the prawn has finished. Yum yum. And this is my lunch, and I did it.